Hi, I'm Jennifer Ott, Territory Sales Manager with Castling, and very excited to introduce you to the new ACUSON Origin ultrasound system. The Origin was built using a group of human factor engineers that worked really closely with sonographers and physicians to completely rebuild a system that provides really clear, high-quality images, very sensitive color with our auto-color flash suppression, and very easy to use with walk-up usability. I'm going to hand it over to Curtis Foley, our clinical application specialist, that's going to go into more of our clinical features and the AI-driven design of the Origin.
Thank you, Jennifer. I'm super excited to talk about our AI-driven measurements. We have over 500 AI-driven measurements on the Origin. It's really going to shorten your exam time and increase reproducibility in your lab. The first one is, since we're looking at this nice clear image of the four-chamber view, 2D heart is a single touch, and within seconds, the system through AI is going to give me my four chambers that are all modeled for volumes, EF, and even strain is done in the background already. So if you were doing a full segmental strain study, it's actually building upon that as we go along. One thing that we're super excited about with strain, I mean, let's just scoop forward here just a little bit, is that a lot of our patients that we want to do strain on are chemo patients. And a lot of our chemo patients are breast cancer. And a lot of times in the stage of their reconstruction or surgery, they're very difficult to image since we've not been able to get a nice strain study on these patients. So this is, I'm going to use 2D heart with these three staring images. And you're going to see that we're the first system on the market that's able to do strain using contrast agents. And so this is a whole underserved population, whether they're obese or just difficult to image, or they are going through breast reconstruction, that we're going to be able to get high quality diagnostic reproducible strain on those patients as well. What I'm showing you now is what we call 4D heart AI. And 4D heart is the ability to take a 4D capture of all the chambers if you want. So if you'd rather get your strain and your volume information from 4D, we have the ability to capture a 4D image of all four chambers if you would. And this is very beneficial in our patients who have irregular rhythms and you're trying to catch all this information from just one cardiac cycle. So here we have one cardiac cycle, all four chambers. We have volumes, EF, and strain, and we actually have segmental strain of the LV done here as well. So we've been doing automatic Doppler and 2D measurements for over 10 years. So we've really perfected that. And this is nothing new, but we have a new interface where we have a single key that's AI labeled, that is FDA approved to use the AI label. We approve deep learning. So that brings up my menu to allow me to single click and choose the measurement that I want the system to measure for me. I have very quick access with a cycle key that lets me dial in if I have atrial fib and I want to measure up to 5 cardiac cycles, or dial back out if I only want 1. So that's a new enhancement. And again, 90% of our Doppler measurements are done by the system with a single click. The ACUSON Origin also supports the structural heart space. So we're not only into the diagnosis, but we're into the treatment of the patient as well. This is an image of our brand new 4D ICE catheter, the Lumos. The same AI-driven tools that we've been showing you are also available in TEE, which is also a time where you want to be quicker with your measurements and calculations. In summary, we have concentrated on the ease of use with user input. We've concentrated on clear imaging, and we've concentrated on AI that works for you.